It's Bernie Goldbach on the 30th of November, 2011. I'm going to talk to a workshop at OEB 11, Online Educa Berlin. Start with Audioboo here on an iPod Touch and on Megaboo that explains how I connect mobile devices towards the building of a personal learning network, leveraging ambient availability. That's kind of my thrust, ambient availability. So, open Audioboo, start to record. They need to know who we are and what we're doing. Hi, it's Bernie Goldbach on the 30th of November, 2011, and I'm using audioboo.fm, where I pocket record a lot of thoughts. Now, I'm going to show some things on a table that I would like to show in Online Educa Berlin, which is being hashtagged as OEB11 on Twitter. Concerning the issue of a personal learning network and ambient availability. So this is ambient sound right now. You might be tuned in to audioboo.fm, stroke top gold, listening to me, and that's nice. But what I'll be talking about relates to some stuff in the homepage of both my iPod Touch and the front screen of a Nokia E7 and the Sony Ericsson Xperia Arc that I also use. So I mean, like, the point is this. These are all small computers, but they're in my pocket, so I'm carrying around a flow of information which is related to this personal learning network that I plumb. So the output is what you can see at evernote.com/pub/topgold/pln. So it's evernote.com/pub is for public, /topgold is me, and the PLN is what we're talking about today. So the end product is, can I get something into Evernote that allows me or allows you or allows my students to kind of connect up? So Evernote will link up to a lot of different things. My personal learning network notes are down here, shows about 11 of them. And what you see are things I send via Twitter, that I send via snapshots, that I send via documents, URLs. And they're all coming in here on my PLN, and you can see them, evernote.com/pub/topgold/pln. So that's the goal, get to Evernote, because that's one of my distribution channels. I use Audioboo, you can see me here on the little trace, the voice trace, to share information. I use Flickr, and I search for stuff that relates to different watch lists, so when I open it up, the Flickr app, I can see stuff uploaded by different people. But the helpful thing is to go ahead and use Flickr to kind of search for things. So, like, you know, I've searched for PLN, and that's in there. But, you know, fact of the matter is, if I was in Berlin right now, I'd be interested in knowing, okay, what are people posting about Berlin? Because some of the stuff they might be posting might be right around the corner from the hotel or the venue. And this shows me interesting stuff that might be the last few days or last few hours, who knows, but it just shows me stuff. And well, that's ambient, that's intimate, that's shareable, and it's interesting for me. I can build on the back of that. I also use Google Plus to scrape the ambient intimacy through circles that are populated by people, in this case 166 people. I don't want to delete that circle. They're populated by people in a thing called EdChat.ie. So here we are. Posts where people might be talking about education and chatting about stuff that relates. Just disregard that beeping sound. That's my dishwasher. And on the workshop in Berlin, I'll show you what this looks like, this flow looks like, if you're looking at it on a desk, which is interesting. But I'm pulling it off of this because I can actually see stuff that I want to relate to and connect with. Finally, the two little links clusters here, Andricious and Pinboard, I'll explain them more in my PLN workshop, but I tie stuff in to Delicious using a tag PLN, and I also tie stuff in to Pinboard, which has a more robust mechanism. So the PLN here shows as eight bookmarks, but only just delivering about two of them here. What I'm interested in is exporting the best of what I've learned to something like a shared network, in this case, pinboard.in, My bookmarks show up when I ask Pinboard about it. And then inside of my bookmarks, I can search for personal learning network and get intelligence related to that. So this might seem to be a lot of stuff. So let me just go back over what I just told you. The goal is to take technology in your pocket that you can listen and learn and share in easy, touchable, tappable, and doable mechanisms. The process is to set aside time where you are going to look at different networks or look at different flows, watch different memes as they evolve, and then to use tools which fit. In my case, I listen on watch lists that are on Twitter, using a list here called EdChat.ie, where the information is really, 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 really important. It's very logical. It's very targeted. If I like what I see, then I'll read it, and I may read it later, may open it, or I might put it inside of Pinboard or inside of a Twitter link, which then automatically brings in the Pinboard. So I'll use my time in my pocket to kind of read this case about league tables and teachers' unions and what people are saying about them. And once I absorb that, I'll also absorb maybe some sources or some perspectives of Sean Delaney, and I'll go back in to the list at Chat.ie and see what else was of interest. So I'm using ambient flow in Twitter. I'm using an ambient flow in Flickr, an ambient flow in Google+, an EdChat circle that I constructed. When I get ambient information, information that's workable for the meme that I'm following, for the watch list that I'm populating, then I share it on over, either by, if I tweet the link, Pinboard picks it up and automatically adds a tag to it if I put a tag at the end of my tweet, like PLN. If I have the option, I do have the option, some of my clients, if I want to put it directly into Delicious, Pinboard also picks that up and gives it information that I can use. And then probably once a week, I go back into where the information aggregates, in this case in the Pinboard. I look at recent bookmarks. This is the system itself. I would look at my bookmarks and try to figure out, do I want to distill the information in those bookmarks? Do I want to write about them, blog about them, do a slide share about them? Do I want to do stuff with them? And there's a lot of stuff there that I can look at, stuff that I would have bookmarked, stuff that would come in automagically from Twitter. And once I reread them, I can determine whether it's got anything of interest. Overall, I'm recording something and sharing a thought on Audioboo, which actually outlines how I use mobile technology to harvest via watch lists an ambient flow of information from Twitter, from Google+, from Flickr, and to some extent from Delicious. I watch certain things, I listen to certain things, I read certain things. If it's of interest, I tag them, they show up in Pinboard. About a week or so in the flow, I harvest from the Pinboard, and I present something which may go all the way back out to Evernote, and in this particular case, land in the PLN notebook. If you want to see what's happening today, go ahead and view it. Evernote.com/pub/topgold/PLN. It's open. If you want to take a subscription to Evernote, go ahead and then connect to this notebook, and you'll see stuff automatically come into your hand. See what my distillations are. Throughout the day, there'll be different things emerging in the PLN notebook, small video clips and some small text outtakes from a workshop I wish I could present. I can't, because I can't even bend my knee to 90 degrees. Instead, I'll share my ideas through an ambient flow on Twitter, on Google+, on Evernote, and on Audioboo. I am TopGold on Twitter. I'm www.insideview.ie for a blog. Appreciate you listening. Wish I was in Berlin. It's Bernie Goldbach trying to sit in Cashel County, Tipperary, Ireland, saying bye for now. Okay, so now what I do is publish this. And I'll call it ambient. Availability. And I'll add a photo, which I shot earlier, of this Sony Ericsson Xperia. I use the Xperia Arc because the camera is just excellent, just totally excellent. And I'll add, I'll add OEB 11 because that is the mother of the all tags related to this. If I didn't have such fat fingers, I could do this in one whack. I'll also add PLN. And I'll save it and upload it. So then you can get that, audioboo.fm/topgold, or subscribe to an RSS or on iTunes and listen to me babble about stuff related to ambient, available, personal learning networks. I hope you share with me. Top Gold on Twitter is where to start. Bye for now.